Jay and helping, Jay and Heather helping look after Dad, with Dad being up here, we're not right beside him. And it's just a sad day that Peggy's ended up in the hospital today. But it's good news that she will be coming home.
I wrote a little speech last night on my phone.
Dad.
I'm not sure whether I read it out or not.
What?
I didn't read it. I didn't check whether she put it.
Dad.
I read it out anyway.
Dad.
Are you home?
Dad.